Ready?
This is the only place that this guy is allowed. Hello, baby girl, Bastanovich.
All right, I'm gonna start playing for real now. After this match, motherfucker like John Cena. I don't know why. Man, that shit was quick. That was wild, dude. Damage. Lieutenant Armstrong. That's who I see there. You gotta make a Lieutenant Armstrong for him.
Armstrong. I can try. It's pretty much there.
I don't think you gotta get like
topless Jack.
You gotta get like blue pants at least.
Yeah, because he doesn't. There's no. coat for Jack 7. To the King of
Iron Fist. Nah, it's like, what about the armor? Can you turn it blue?
It's very possible. I'm gonna have to check. Where is Asuka Kazama?
Alright, I mean, now I'm play for real. I was washing my controller.
Oh.
Nah, I got Soul Calibur and Tekken, so you and Phil can play. I don't want to play any more games anymore. Plot twist. Yeah, don't hold anything back for real. Fight.
Well, yeah, not final. Second hold this back.
Yeah, right, you threw that.
Threw that? I wasn't even near you.
You gotta throw two matches in a row?
That's crazy. Damn, I think I legit made this game unenjoyable for myself now.
How so? What does that mean?
Damn.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Julia Chang.
Where the fuck is Phil at? Man, they just throw that fucking game right outside on the porch. That's crazy. They put Phil's game right on the porch. They did the delivery. That's fucking crazy. Sometimes I feel like on the walls, like, weird shit happens. Get him, Mokujin.
Yeah, right, that motherfucker was trying to bury.
He fucking missed everything. Motherfucker was moving.